But you know, I'm curious. I know, right? Anyway, first I need to show you some. After the general hall opens to the public, this... Silvermane guards and Wildfire did a follow-up invest... And here we are. The item that's supposed to be in this ex... It's a little hard to... As you can see, without it, it seems we'll have to... It took nearly I received some intel. We can head over to the robot settlement. Let's head out then. There's quite the crowd here today. Where do we start? Huh? Ah! You mean the little girl in red? I don't know if she can give us any leads. Ah! It's Big Sister! You remember my full name? Nice to meet you, Clara. What brings you to the robot settlement?
Well, something strange happened in the settlement recently. I'm asking...
Something strange?
Well, recently, a lot of the little robots started roaming around. Mr. Sparrow scanned the robots very...
So they're malfunctioning collectively. You're right, Clara.
Really? But...
It'll be fine.
Ah, thanks a lot. I was worried...
The duty of the Silvermane guards is...
Of course! Just follow me!
Normal enough on the surface.
Just nap time.
Resonate all together. Stars echo. Welcome to my world.
Answer me.
Of truth and falsehood.
So aggressive.
No, it must be malfunctioning.
Look,
this component.
Claire, can I take a look?
Oh, of course.
There's no mistaking it. This component was taken from Gears and Wisdom. I can't believe my own eyes either. But I know that's no wonder Wildfire and the Silvermane guards were never able to find Gears and Wisdom. Keeping such a conspicuous piece of art around wouldn't go unnoticed. But the best laid plans of snow, mice, and men. Now we just need to find all the malfunctioning robots.
I never imagined.
Let's get to work then. We're going to...
The grown-ups said that the spot where the malfunctioning robots appeared is in... this direction. Let's go look over there, Big Sister.
Answer me.
Nap time.
Harmony and unity.
Lance
Bauer! Welcome
measure of truth and falsehood.
Nap time.
Resonate all together.
The little robots in this area should all be back to normal now.
We also got some parts of the sculpture back. It's not a lot, but it's a start.
Let's start looking in the next area.
Adjust. 0 points.
Harmony and unity.
Answer me.
Nap time.
All the robot.
This is.
All right, we just need enough parts, but.
Don't worry. I'll keep your plans soon.
Thanks, Clara.
Miss Payla.
Good work, Clara. To be honest,
I know. How about we... you might not be... Don't...
Clara, you have returned, and you have brought with you the Outsider and querying database. Silvermane Guard Intelligence Officer Pelic.
It's nice to meet you, Mr.
Hey, Pigs's Clara's back.
Pigs,
hello.
What brings you two here today?
These two young humans found a suspicious batch of components.
Suspicious components?
As you wish.
Sure enough, these parts are from the museum's sculpture. These kids found way more than we did fixing all those robots.
Me and my sister were playing outside. We heard some groaning. Seemed suspicious. They were acting a little sneaky. We hid in the shadows and waited until we heard them snoring.
And then we quietly dragged away the boxes with the pup. That was really risky behavior. If those
we were just trying to help.
Oh, what? Don't cry. Listen. These parts don't belong to Mr. Svarog, but... you two were still a big help to us.
I am unable to determine the logic behind this series of excellent job, little girl.
See? I told you, Mr.
Really? So, we were a big help.
With these parts, we should have enough to put the sculpture back together. This isn't good. If what those kids now get in touch with the wildfire and the Silvermane guards right away, and in the meantime, I'll let you know if we get any new leads.
Welcome!
Thank you.
Glad to see you here at the museum.
Thank you.
The tour is over, and it's time for some rest.
To the museum!
Thank you. What brings you here?
Thank you.
I'm just working on relic restoration.
For me.
Again, if the momentum continues. So, I'm afraid there's... No, it'll be with an exhibit like... You can probably guess from the name that the History Culture Hall houses artifacts, replicas, and documents that are of great historical significance to Belobog. Every child in Belobog, this is the item. This projector is a limited edition that's not the issue. The issue isn't the projector. There were some very valuable images on that film. Slide projection is a new... Some of the images stored on that film are... Is that your phone? A message from Lady Branya? If she can delegate more resource, no point in waiting around here.
Welcome. If I'm not mistaken, I should have gotten
Lady Branya.
There's no one else here. Is that?
In any case,
I will issue an. You're familiar.
Understood. place is an endless stream of people. Agreed. That'll be...
I remember lots of folks like to relax around the plaza.
Children of the Everwind... Oh, if it is...
Can...
I haven't, however, if you're...
Let's move on.
I remember you. Do you have any questions? Perhaps you've decided...
How could I not?
I'll tell you the truth.
Huh? Oh, wait. So you have...
Evidence.
Oh.
You guys are here to...
Sorry. Let's get going.
Ready to sign the petition? I wonder if they could...
Absolutely not.
Oh. Sorry.
I see. So, let's move along then.
If it...
You know what?
Young lady, I am... And yes, I am familiar. How could you...
All right.
As a matter of fact, I do. I noticed you, as it so happened...
This incident...
I can't say...
So by no...
Precisely. And one day, Limesteam...
The ambitious Miss Norbert guy...
I'm not an... You wouldn't understand.
I have recorded all the clues you provided.
No, I should...
I wonder if this friend of Mr. That's enough, detective.
You both.
We didn't find any.
I see. If Norbert. I remember. The leader of the city should be familiar with. If what Wallace said is right, then Norbert must have been missing for several days already, even if they want to keep the young man's secret. Kyle, can I ask you a favor?
Understood, Madam Guardian. Lady Branya, Miss Pela.
You were quite expedient.
It took a little prod. They say that Mr. North, the attendants think.
Going out at unusual. I have a request. While the two of you together with.
So this Mr. We can't hold up a moment longer. Hurry! Let's go arrest that scoundrel!
My apologies.